Hi guys, I'm Nora from Cyagen. Welcome to our channel. For most of the rare disease, there is sex difference. For example, Rett syndrome that we discussed last time mainly affects girls. While the disease we're going to talk about today predominantly happens in young boys, called Duchenne Muscular Dystrophy, or DMD. DMD is a progressive muscle wasting disease that gradually weakens the body muscles over time. Like Rett syndrome, there is no cure for this disease. Most of the treatment can only manage symptoms and improve quality of life for individuals with DMD. Recently, preclinical studies have shown promising effect of gene therapies for DMD. Since this approach has the potential of directly address underlying causes and reverse the disease. However, gene therapy for DMD is still in the experimental stage and it requires further improvement and optimizations. Here in Cyagen, we are aiming to provide the most suitable animal model for gene therapy research and development. Join us, we can help pave the way towards the bright futures for those affected. So thank you for being part of the talk today. I'll see you next time.